If I did not pay attention, I would not be where I am today. Education was very important to me. But let me give you a little tip. When you're in class, and this is what I used to do, when you're in class, make sure you are taking notes from what your teacher is saying. Who's Musa? The A student is smarter than the D student. No. It's just that the A student has got more work. Let's say we're talking about marijuana. What are the harmful effects? You have depression, right? You get depression. You get violent behavior. Does anybody know what depression is? Because it is a word that everybody uses, commonly used, but not everybody understands what depression is. Depression is when you're feeling down. It's almost a mental illness. It's almost a mental illness. But people take it casually. They just say the word depression. People kill themselves out of depression. They commit suicide. They don't know how to live. They just live life without worth living. The major cause of depression is drugs and drug abuse. But see, when people take drugs, sometimes maybe they're even enjoying it for that moment. But the later consequence is something noble. I don't pray for any one of you.